A raging bull has charged into crowds at a rodeo in WA's far north, the chaos in Kununurra, breaking out halfway through the weekend show as hundreds of spectators, including children, were line dancing.
A rodeo rampage. In Kununurra, a raging bull charging for crowds. Hundreds sent scrambling to safety.
To be honest, I thought someone was going to die.
Halfway through the sold-out Saturday night show, attendees were invited into the bullpen, decked out in akubras for a line dance. Then the bull escaped.
When you see, like, an animal charging at a crowd, like, that was just my thought. Like, oh, my God, I need to get out.
We've never seen anything like this happen before in Kununurra.
Panicked parents heard frantically calling for their children.
And I jumped over the fence to try and find my 2-year-old and 7-year-old who I didn't know whereabouts they were. And so, yeah, it was all pretty frightening.
Paramedics were on standby at the scene and sprung into action, treating more than 15 patients. A young girl taken to hospital with suspected breaks and fractures, as well as a man aged in his 30s. David telling Nine Radio his brother was wounded.
He possibly had a broken back. But the x-rays have cleared that. He's got facial injuries. Yeah, it'd just be a long stint off work, I think.
Event organisers tonight stressing they're committed to the safety of spectators and are investigating the incident. Jack Arn, Nine News.